Everyone, welcome to Suzna Tech Fest 2020. We are from Gaur Polytechnic Warangal. I am Vishal, Sai Kumar, Srinivas and Ram. We are the, these are the members involved in this project. So before revealing my topic name or project name, just focus on to the slides. After that I will reveal so that you can get better idea regarding our project. So slowly, so see there many families died regarding due to in the accidents. Next. See over here, the car crashes, everything. This is the most cryable moment. Next. So these are the few headlines covered by many news channels. Over there, ee edadi April nelalo 1177 cases namodaye drunk and driving. Next. And here, see that a small little girl died because of alcohol. Drunk and drive cases. Next. Tagina Maikam lo Kovekina car. So this is the main theme. What happening over in the society? This is the society now we are living and now we are facing. So overallly I want to conclude that we want to reduce such type of accidents, and just we want to give a safe and healthy driving purpose, and as well as we want to reduce the overall percentage of the drunk and drive. So my project, our project name is, and special thanks to Inadu newspaper. This is the last 2015-16-17 alcohol conduction test. Accidents happened in India, overall India. Next, this is the overall accidents happened in Telangana state. Next. So overall our project name is automatic engine locking system through alcohol detection. The name implies that we will able to lock the engine by using the alcohol as the main preference. How the alcohol makes the engine to stop, what is the main criteria in it, what the components are used to engine to stop, this can be covered over the project. Next. So the main aim of the project, and we want to support the, that we want to give to the society, is we want a healthy, safe driving, and we want to reduce the overall accidents which are happening in the society, that is drunk and drive. Next. So this is about the introduction, what is happening over there, what the drivers are doing, how we are encouraging not only old ones, mostly youth also, mostly focusing on the drinking, and mostly involvement, showing much interest on such unnecessary things. So this may also leads to the accident prone areas, and many families have totally died in accidents. So next, this is the alcohol effective levels which we are considering in India. So the last stage, the critical stage in India is 0.08%. It's the last stage in India. If this stage crosses, the driver get punished severely, and overallly much punishments, and as well as much fines are happening. Next. So total components involved in this project are power supply, Arduino UNO board, MQ3 alcohol sensor, which is the main part of our project, liquid crystal display, buzzer, motor.
Good afternoon, friends. The first part is about power supply. The power supply is the main supply of the electric power. The energy which is supplied to the load is called a power supply. So that from the power supply we use electrical power supply. Without the electrical power supply, the components which are used in this project doesn't work. So the power supply can be from the parts like batteries, generators, etc.
Now I want to explain about Arduino UNO. Arduino UNO is a microcontroller based programming and prototyping chip. Now let us see some key points of Arduino UNO. It uses the ATmega 328 microprocessor. Its operating voltage is 5 volts and its input voltage limits are 6 to 20 volts. It has 14 digital input output pins and 6 analog pins.
Good afternoon everyone. My topic is MQ3 alcohol sensor. It is a semiconductor type sensor. It has 6 pins, whereas 4 pins are projected outside and 2 pins are inside. In the temperature sensor, there is a 2 aluminium plates. The inside the inside pins are connected to the aluminium plates. In between aluminium plates there is a tin dioxide which is a semiconductor. Whenever we are switching on the supply to MQ3 sensor, it will heat and the dielectric, on the dielectric medium tin dioxide is converted to semiconductor. Whenever a drunken person came near to it, it can detect that tin dioxide semiconductor medium is converted to conducting medium and gives signals to the Arduino. That's why it semiconductor medium is converting it to convert into conducting medium. So it is called as semiconductor device. The features of this one are, it is a semiconductor device at good sensitivity to alcohol gas and fast response, high sensitivity, long life and cheap cost. By using this, we can adjust the distance of operating. By adjusting the sensitivity of this, we can operating distance also adjust. The next topic is here by my friend.
We use a 1682 LCD module to just display whether the driver has consumed the alcohol or not. Here the 1682 translates that it produces 16 characters in each line in two such lines. Now let us see some key features of it. Its operating voltage is of 5 volts and it's regulated up to plus or minus 0.3 volts. It's energy efficient, lighter in weight, lesser ice strain and image quality is very good. Thank you.
Next about the buzzer. Whenever the supply is given to the buzzer, it produces sound so that it gives an indication that the person has drunk alcohol or not. If the features of the buzzer is the operating voltage range is about 3 volts to 25 volts. It can operate in any voltage between 3 volts and 25 volts. The current consumption is always less than the 30 milliamperes and the sound output is generally higher. And next, the motor. The motor, which is an electrical machine which converts the given electrical energy into the mechanical energy. In this case, we can use either the engines or the motors in case of electric cars. In case of petrol or diesel, in case of petrol or diesel vehicles, we can use either petrol or diesel engines.
This is about the schematic diagram of our project. We can see that Arduino, MQ3 alcohol sensor, LCD display and the diodes and the LEDs in it. So next, this is the overall model of our project. So here the working of our project is, first we will take, initially we will consider two conditions, before consuming alcohol, after consuming alcohol. Before consuming alcohol, if the driver gets into the car and when he started igniting, we can able to see that if he doesn't drunk, we can see that we will get the no alcohol detected on the display, LCD display screen. If he and the green LED is going continuously on, it says that it is going, that we are the motor is in the running condition, the car is in the running condition. And whenever the second case, if the driver is drunk, then after we can able to see that MQ3 alcohol sensor senses it and it is due to the LCD display, and we can say that overall alcohol is detected over the LCD display and the motor gets off and we can get a buzzer sound. So and red LED light gives the indication that the car is in the off position and it's going to be stopped. So finally, we just want to conclude that we want a safe and healthy society free from drunk and drive accidents. And there is a future scope for this project, not only introducing the system, by using thumb impression and by using some sensors over the seat belts, we can able to reduce such type of accidents and we can able to protect our families and we can able to have some message and as well as, thank you.